You know what? Our team isn't that bad. This guy, Skelia, I can sit there on mid and just freaking tank him. That's what I'm... Dude, there's too much control, I'm gonna die. Two, one, spawning. Oh, push off, if I can get... By the way, Vexus, a shitty CW, you should be able to kill him easy.
Your team dominates.
Same situation, except things are going to change real quickly on them. They're not going to like it. HR on two. No, we're keeping three of them busy on mid. If we can just keep getting this and I'm being that stupid, we're good to go. Our idiot's not fighting on node.
Yo, CW, come down from that pillar, please.
I can't believe we got two nodes though. I got three guys still on mid, this is hilarious. 2v1, I get a single CW. Three of them on mid. My guy will fight on them. Got if me and the Skelia could keep control in the mid. Really. Being a single CW, oh, that's bad for him. The hell's my freaking RCW or HUD? Me and a DC. I keep pushing him off, but he gets back on. I don't have full. My GCW that's up on the ledge won't do anything. I don't know how we're in this freaking match. I really don't. It's amazing. You guys are that good. Or that bad. Where's that CW of ours? Okay, GWF going towards three. GWF on mid. Good, we're okay there. GWF going towards three, guys. GWF going towards three. I got the DC chasing me. Going. This was a quick way of doing it.
Your team dominates.
But I'm gonna stay three because of the to kill him, but I'm gonna kick him off the node. Got two here now. Got HR here. Dude, we just killed that CW, didn't we? Hunted it off my node. Nice.
Your team dominates.
Dude, we're triple capping a freaking pre. To begin with. Oh, what a nice way to end the night. Oh.